This video tutorial is about how to create a custom contact page. Each Vsble template comes with a default contact page that has basic entry fields such as name, surname, email, subject, and the message text. However, if you want a more sophisticated contact page with different design or fields, you can either create a contact page manually using our text editor or embed contact forms on a widget page. Let's see how this works with Typeform. Typeform has a free plan that allows you to make sophisticated guided forms of any sort, from contact to order forms. I already created my free account and prepared a form, so let's have a look. I have added some questions and simple logic to my contact form. You can connect the form to your email, to Slack, or any email marketing or CRM tool. Now let's first customize the color of the form so it matches the background color of my website. For that, I will go ahead and copy the color code of my website background color in the font color settings. Then, go to the Design tab of the Typeform template and select Edit Design. Paste the color code in the background color settings. You can also edit other elements like buttons, fonts, or add a logo. There are many possibilities to customize the look. Don't forget to save the changes. Now all I have to do is to embed the contact form on my website. That requires two easy and simple steps. First of all, click on the Share tab on top of the screen. The Choose Embed on a web page, the option is located on the left side. You can choose different embed methods, but let's go ahead with default inline method. Click on Start Embedding and copy the code presented in the pop-up window. Then go back to your Vsble dashboard. Let's first hide the default contact page. Now I am going to create a new page by selecting the widget type. Paste the code in the page code window and give your contact page a title. Click Save. That's it. Now you have your custom contact page. You can also create order forms same way and even connect payment providers like Stripe to collect payments. You can update the questions in your contact form anytime and let your customers reply to custom questions or even upload mood boards and briefings so you can reply in more personal manner. With Typeform's free plan, you can collect up to 50 inquiries per month without additional cost. Paid plans have more features and more complex condition logic so that you can show your visitors different follow-up questions depending on answers they submitted in previous steps. There are many other free and paid tools that you can use for a custom contact forms like Jotform, Heyflow, or FormCarry. Vsble integrates with any form builders that are available on the internet so that you can adjust the website according to your business needs quickly and easily. Thank you for watching.